Springs. That's right. The whole racing world is hoping to see something unforgettable down on that track.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, we are in for a real treat. A battle race that in all battle races, it's the ultimate in-weapon fueled mayhem.
You've certainly perfected your craft.
Focus. Speed.
Boogity, boogity, boogity! Let's go racing!
Sorry, the dent should pop right out.
Shortcut ahead.
Can't beat that landing.
I'll take the shortcut, thanks. Oh yeah, just what I needed. Right where I want to be.
Look out, folks, got an active road mine.
Now we're talking.
Here we go.
Pitch it hard, break it loose. Come on, Lightning.
Can't complain about that.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, things are getting crazy now.
That couldn't have gone much better.
React! Don't think! It works every time!
I better steer clear of that!
Oh, yeah!
Whoa! It's like everything came together out there!
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. I say tonight, we really dig into Brick Yardley's performance. He gave it all he had today, but in the end, he just fell short. Certainly not the result he was hoping for. And what do you have to say about this, Mater? Huh? Thanks for watching, folks. You're the best. And you know what? So am I. Good night, everybody.
Hey there, folks. Today we're here in Radiator Springs for an event that I guarantee you, you won't want to miss. Now, in this stunt showcase, everybody's going to be trying to score as many points as possible for performing flips and other flashy stunts.
I see we got a stunt driving expert out here today. Nice.
Got this, Lightning.
And they're off!
I'd say you've outdone yourself.
Oh,
Now this is more like it.
Gotta love this view.
Look great on the land.
Hang time.
Woo! Back on the ground, safe and sound.
Hang time.
What an air trick!
I need more time.
Gotta love this view.
Lightning nails the landing.
Well, folks, another stunt showcase.
Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Okay, listen up. Tonight, I want to talk about Natalie Certain. She struggled again today, falling short of expectations for her second race in a row. Ugh, talk about disappointing. All right, Mater, here's your 2 seconds. What can you tell us?
You know, Chick, I done thought I knowed who was gonna win. And boy, they almost did. But then they didn't. Go figure.
Well, there you have it, folks. Check back tomorrow for more highlights and lowlights with Chick Hicks, a name you can sort of trust.
Good evening, folks, and welcome to the always impressive Florida International Speedway. Tonight's event is sure to become the talk of the racing world. All right, everybody, get ready, because we're looking at a takedown challenge. Hey, there's no holding back in these things. Cars just knocking other cars out as fast as they can. And here we go.
Yet you should be.
That's what I'm talking about.
Now that's how you do take this. Rockets are in the air.
All right, that's enough. Look, we got a special target out there.
Oh, yeah, just what I need.
Man, I can't believe what I'm seeing. Oh, there goes some tracking rockets. How many cars was that with one shot?
Sorry about that.
Sweet!
Hey, look out!
That's how you hold a turn. That's unbelievable. We got rid of a ton of cars with that one.
Got something for you. Don't worry.
I know. It's got a little more interesting.
Now we're talking.
Oh, yeah.
Look out. Rockets are fired. So long, everybody. Tracking rockets are in hot pursuit.
Oh, no. Almost at the target.
Multiple takedowns. Are you kidding me?
Damn, the receiving end of that.
Oh, sorry about that.
That's takedown for you. What a show!
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks.